Welcome to Software Tutorials. In today's tutorial we are going to learn how to quickly remove pimple, blemishes in under 4 minutes in Photoshop. Open the software. Firstly we will import an image. Open the file menu and click open. Select the image and click open. Firstly go to hand tool and select fit screen option, this will show the whole image on the screen. You can hold right alt key and use the scroll button of mouse to zoom in or zoom out in an image. Unlock the layer by double clicking on it. Now right click on the layer and select duplicate layer. Now lock the underneath layer. Select the spot healing tool. All the editing is down on the selected layer only. Now start clicking around the spot and you will see the pimple or blemishes starts to disappear. This is because it replaced the actual pixels containing the pimples with the surrounding pixels. Move around the image by pressing H key on keyboard for hand tool or drag the scroll bar to move around. It's advised to keep the circle small or according to the size of pimples so that only nearby pixels are selected for replacement. Apply the same spot healing tool on all the spots or area where the pimples are. Thanks for watching the video, like and subscribe the channel Software Tutorials for more updates.